Poland's prime minister says international donors have promised $6.5 billion in aid to Ukraine during a conference in Warsaw. Elections take place in Britain's Northern Ireland, where public opinion polls suggest the Irish nationalist party Sinn Fein could gain the most support. A SpaceX Crew Dragon spacecraft returns from the International Space Station with one German and three American astronauts after 6 months in orbit. And the German Defense Ministry says it will halt its European Union-led training in the West African nation of Mali, but might continue peacekeeping efforts.